Hey, it's me again, Hannah, and today with my trusty assistant Peyton, we will be making an onion plant. I would like to give Peyton a small shout out by sparking our imagination to help us start our planting. Here is Peyton's lemon tree. Enjoy it and know its story. Okay. So now you'll take your knife, if I can find it. You'll take your knife. And take an onion, cut it in half. Dig out the middle of an onion. Now, start chopping it up. But just a little.
Do you think I should be more handy with that? Do you think I should be, or I could be more handy with that?
With the knife?
Yeah.
Nah. Okay. I just feel so good with a knife. No, that sounds weird, but it's not. Okay. So, once you have diced, chopped. Oh. And at the end, we will give a special shout out. Once again, potatoes. Who doesn't like these? You can replant them. Put some water in a cup. Toothpicks on all four sides. Set it in.
Tomatoes.
Oh, and in this plant, we have tomatoes. Not growing yet. We just planted them today. And this is... an experiment. We put a Dorito in a cup and we're gonna see if it grows.
Just showing the time here.
If you can read it backwards, I'm not sure if it's backwards, but it's 8:45 p.m. So, and in this is what?
What is the plant?
Oh,
a blueberry.
Blueberries. Okay, so you will take your cup, put some soil in it. The sweet sound of soil. Okay, so you're going to dig a hole in it with your finger, take the onion, set it in, just like this. I'm not too sure you can see it, so let's replay this. This. Okay. Spin it around your cup like that. Add a little bit of water. So that is how you grow a marvelous onion plant.